Rheinmetall and Bisalloy are currently working together in Australia and Germany to create specialized grades of BISALLOY registered sign armor steel for application on the Boxer 8x8 combat reconnaissance vehicles CRV to be delivered to the Commonwealth of Australia's Land 400 Phase 2 program. Bisalloy is 2 years into the development of new grades of armor steel in order to meet the exacting protection levels required for each Boxer 8x8 CRV. Once certified, Bisalloy Steel will produce the best protection for Australian soldiers to ensure they survive and win in combat. Bisalloy is also working closely with Rheinmetall as part of the company's offer, the Lynx KF-41 Infantry Fighting Vehicle, IFV, for the $10 billion Land 400 Phase 3 program and the supply of more than 400 IFVs to the ADF. Bisalloy Steel Group Chief Executive Officer and Managing Director Greg Albert said the company was proud to be part of a new military vehicle industry for Australia and deliver world-class armour steel to the ADF. Bisalloy has long worked in partnership with Australian steel producers, defence scientists and manufacturers of military vessels and vehicles to produce what we believe are some of the best armour plate products in the world, Mr. Albert said. Our work with Rheinmetall will ensure Bisalloy's capabilities have created the best possible protection for the Australian soldier but also significant export opportunities for Australia, he added. Bisalloy's new armour steel is in the final stages of German government qualification process. Rheinmetall Defence Australia Managing Director Gary Stewart said qualification of Australian steel for the Boxer program would reconfirm Bisalloy's status as a world-class supplier of armour-grade steel. Apart from ensuring supply to the Land 400 Phase 2 vehicles, it will also qualify Bisalloy to work globally with Rheinmetall on future projects, including Land 400 Phase 3 and other offshore defence programs, Mr. Stewart said. Listed on the US and operating for 40 years, Bisalloy is Australia's only manufacturer of high tensile and abrasion resistant quenched and tempered steel plate used for armour, structural, protection and wear resistant steel applications. Australia's only manufacturer of impact-resistant, armour and protection-grade steels, Bisalloy has a long history of collaboration with the ADF. Developed in the 1980s for use in the hulls of the Royal Australian Navy's Adelaide-class frigate, BISALLOY registered sign armour steel has since been used in several other local defence projects, including the Bushmaster Infantry Mobility Vehicles. BISALLOY registered sign armour steel has become a leading product for defence applications in Australia and abroad and is specified for hulls in Armoured Personnel Carriers, APC, Light Armoured Vehicles, LAV, Collins Class Submarines and the Bushmaster Infantry Mobility Vehicles in Australia, along with many APCs and LAVs worldwide.